Burkina Faso's national radio says President Blaise Compaore has resigned a day after the opposition called supporters onto the streets in an attempt to remove him from power. On Thursday, the country was put under a state of emergency after parliament and several other government buildings were torched. Anger erupted when Compaore, who's been in power for 27 years, attempted to amend the constitution to extend his tenure.